Stop.
Okay. Go back. Hook. One more time. Hook. Escape from hook. You hook. And right. Do you understand? Then right high kick and hook and inside Shimomo.
Wow.
Step with hook because we have to go inside. Go back, again step, right high kick, hook with a step and step right. If you just like this, it's a little difficult to go in. So you have to go with the step and out. Left, go back. But when we kick, when we punch, we don't have to put down hand and don't open elbow, your liver, because you can get very hard kick or punch. So always elbow down. This has to be down and work from there. Always have to be close. One more time. Left, left. Right, left. Push. And do right. Right, go back. When we go back, this is a mistake. This is to go like that. Always, because this is 5 steps, when you go back, left, right, you can go back. And we start the single movement. Left, jab, then I go right because you are giving me right punch. Hook, 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 and high kick. And when we give the hook, it's two hooks. It's not easy, but we try to do it step, with a step. Left, jab, back, and high kick. It's very easy. Left, huh? Hook. Left, right, left, push it about. One more time. Left, right, push. You stop there and follow Ushiro Mawashi. My Gary, but it's a little different than my Gary. Not a straight, it's something like this. Because you can, sometimes I fight, if you do single, it goes always here. So we do left punch, because of his elbow, then we start with my Gary, straight, hook, and high kick. think is better for you. Because since you never go fully. It's more strong. This way is more painful. This is very strong. You fight, he's coming to me. Stop him. Right straight, left uppercut, right straight, and
Ushiro Mawashi.
When we do Ushiro Mawashi, that's that kick, we have to use this position, we have to use to make more fast. This? That move. This. Left. Left. Okay? Okay, the last time. Stop him.
Nice left strike.
Push.
Push.
Okay. Start.